Melbourne won the draw. Lyles with a shot, he scores! Penalty, face-off win by Joel Colburn. John Lyles with a hard shot to make it 2-0 Toronto.
A split-second decision for Lyles is so often on the power play, you don't want to shoot it right away. You want to get control, but look at the body in front. Nice job of Roll getting in position, so Lyles didn't hesitate. Perfect timing, an excellent screen, and a perfectly placed shot by Lyles.
Right before this face-off, Carlisle took Franzen off the ice and put Percy out. Franzen on the ice, right-hand shot. Lyles would have thought more about throwing it across for a one-timer instead of taking it all by himself. Either way, the result is fantastic for Toronto.
2-0 lead for a team that's 4-2-1 in their 7 exhibition games, and this is the final one tonight. Troy Bodhi. Out again with D'Amico and Smith. Bouncing puck at the blue line, and there again the poise of Morgan Rielly. He lost the puck, but he didn't panic. Turned around and got it and moved it back in.
Played 15:40 tonight already, guys.
Front of the net. Shot by Mitch Callahan goes off the side of the net.
What you find, though, guys, when you have confidence in your speed, and your speed can make you make a mistake and you're able to recover, and that little confidence allows you to make those kind of aggressive plays.
You're not intimidated by the other guy's speed.
Yeah.
Holkonen with a long shot. It's stopped by James Reimer, and he hangs on. Lyles from Colburn at 17:09, the power play goal.
Well, nice job of Colburn. In international hockey, that one wouldn't be allowed at the Olympics using your feet, but he does a great job of tying up stick using his feet. But it's Brohl who does his job getting into the eyesight of the goaltender. And that's a big goal for Lyles, though. If he's going to be in this Leaf lineup, that's what he has to bring, that offensive side of his game.
That's a big play by Colburn, too. There's two players involved in that goal that will both spend the night wondering what tomorrow will bring for their hockey future. Jacob Kindle, he'll be a red.